We now return to Bolt-Gun, Forbidden Knowledge. You're inside the Bastion. Its corrupt owner has quite the archive here. Search the deepest recesses of this foul place for information on the Fragment's whereabouts. Fragment information located with this Bastion intelligence does not indicate location. There's got to be a way up there. Get over there the natural way. Maybe I found a secret. Flamer? We have flamers now? I don't know, this seems like a very big, sprawling room. A lot of stuff in it that makes me think we're about to have a big fight. Seems like a trap. There's a door up here. Several doors. Mm-hmm. hearing a lot more spawns coming in. Still over there somewhere, I know it. That seems like there would be a secret down there for sure. What is that room? The music indicates I'm not alone either. I think at some point I'm gonna have to get down. So how do you get to that bridge then? See, now that Is that connected? It definitely feels like it's connected. Okay, so there is something. Was I supposed to do that, though? Feels just like a shortcut. But it also, that feels like a secret for sure. It is not. I definitely should have saved before doing that. Why is there so much stuff here? That's what kind of unnerves me about this. There's a lot of stuff and a lot of nothing. Either that, or all of these things are about to open up and unleash everything as soon as I open this. This has got to be a boss room. Maybe when I grab that, everything activates as I try and run back to the room. A requisition document exists. So these rooms usually don't go away until the big baddie's been killed. Where'd that come from? They really don't make it easy to see things in here. Oh God, I am in some bad shape. I wasn't even paying attention to that. What I want to know now is where that Terminator went. Where am I? All right. Okay. I'm just completely out of ammo for my bolter. I'm pretty sure when it's these kinds of rooms, the The enemies just keep coming until you get those two Terminators. I really don't feel like I got everybody. That was only one of the rooms for this time around. Now we gotta go back. I guess that explains why this room is full of stuff. Though I'm willing to bet I need to leave some of this stuff, because we'll probably go through the red, there'll be a room in there, and then when we come back out here, I'm sure this will be a combat zone too. No, damn it. The absolute wrong thing to do. Now I gotta go find another grenade. There's got to be a grenade somewhere. Whatever, let's just go through the damn door. Damn. We at least get the big guy? Champion beating the crap out of me. Damn it. There it is. Alright. I don't care too much for that. This can't be good. Man, this is corrupt as hell. Shoot the damn thing. Fuck. How did I even get in here? There's gotta be a way to back out of this. God damn. I almost feel like just hiding out in there might do me better. Is there something? There's gotta be something down here. Like the last time, right? Some kind of secret thing? Purge finished? That was the one? Just the one exalted? That was it? The hell did I come in here for? Oh, the elevator. We're not done with the purging yet. This was the room. I guess we're done now. Xeno entities identified, storage status unsanctioned. I see. Alien containment. make sure I've got everything I need here. The autosave is a mixed blessing. Definitely get you into a predicament. Oh, there's more of them. This has got to be some kind of arena here. Detect Holy Shrine at the Bastion. This is the Holy Shrine? Nothing secret in there. Knowledge hoard located. Private archives of this scale unacceptable. Gotta get the high ground. Okay, who is doing that? And oh, there. It's apparently not the end of it this time. Okay, there is something somewhere. Damn. Those plasma guys are out of control. Damn. A little bit more. Okay. Probably gonna want something big. Hey, wait a minute, is this that main hall? So we're back here. As I predicted, this is an arena again. So now where do I go? This is where a map would have come in handy. Okay, this is back into this room. This was the red key, right? Yeah. When we found the purple key, that was the room I just came out of. Ah, there we go. I came through a different purple room. Okay. get some heavy bolter ammo real quick somewhere. On the ground. It was just around here. Crying out loud. Alright, fine. There. Gotta be an arena room. Oh, hello. How do I get up there? I need a vantage point. Shit. As I go down. Now where am I? Did not mean to come down here. This seems like if the aliens are gonna follow me, or demons are gonna follow me, I'm gonna get trapped and die. Everything is breaking loose in here. It did indeed follow me. Oh boy. This is where I'm gonna get trapped. Okay. Well, obviously I need to get back up there at some point. Secret? No? You bastard! Get the fuck out of my way! Damn it! I do not mean to keep falling down that fucking hole. Oh Ah, fuck. I'm dead. I am dead. Get down the hole! Oh, I'm so dead. Fuck. Still do this. Bird finished. Now that was a toughie. And there's more in here? We can't believe that that's going to be the end. It might be, but we can't believe it. Nah, that'd be a great place for a secret. Well, they certainly keep you on your toes. All the big boss fights until this point have always had some secret mega weapon in the middle of the room for bonus damage. That one did not. Not even close. Alright, see you next time.